A patient in Los Angeles has a new heart tonight after a dramatic hard landing. A helicopter leaving from Sharp Grossmont in La Mesa was transporting that heart. The helicopter then landed on its side on the helipad of the hospital. Our ABC 10 News reporter Laura Acevedo shows us the frantic attempt to save the organ after the accident.
This was the wreckage on top of the Keck Hospital of USC in Los Angeles Friday afternoon. Tense moments as emergency crews worked to safely retrieve a heart from the helicopter. The heart was from a donor. ABC 10 News has confirmed the helicopter left from Sharp Grossmont Hospital in La Mesa. The crash landing happening just after 3:15 in Los Angeles. Crews were able to safely get the heart out, but just seconds later, a doctor trips and falls while holding an object. The crew picks it up, then heads into the hospital. The hospital says three were on board at the time. Only the pilot suffered minor injuries.
I'm alive. I wouldn't have been if it wasn't. It's real simple.
Bob Maggiore is a heart transplant recipient from San Marcos.
The first thought went to me, oh my gosh, they lost an organ. Second was, oh my gosh, recipient's not going to get an organ.
Maggiore's transplant was 8 years ago. He says he still gets emotional when he hears a helicopter.
It tugs at your heart because you know what everyone on both sides is going through.
And says whoever received the heart is incredibly lucky.
I can only tell you what I would think if I were in their position. And I would think I was truly blessed because a lot could have gone wrong that didn't.
Hospital administrators say the heart was transplanted into a patient within 2 hours of the crash. Laura Acevedo, ABC 10 News.